George is building robots to do different jobs, and he needs your help. Click on the robot part. Then, click on where you want to put it on the robot. First, help George build a robot that can play music. Click on George to see the robot work. Or, that robot can play music.
Woo!
Next, help George make a robot that can walk. Good job! That robot can walk. Now, help George build a robot that can stay dry. Good job! That robot can stay dry. Catch a ball and stick to metal. Well done! That robot can catch a ball and stick to metal. Now, you can build your own robot. Pick the parts that will make your robot do things you want it to do. Click on the green arrows to find the different robot parts. That robot can fly and brush teeth and help you see in the dark and skateboard. Click the camera to take a picture of your robot. Or, take parts off the robot to try new parts. That robot can make things look bigger and play music and pound a nail. And slide down snow. Click the camera to take a picture of your robot. Or, take parts off the robot to try new parts. That robot can see far away and stick to metal, and catch a ball, and roller skate.
Woo!
Click the camera to take a picture of your robot, or take parts off the robot to try new parts. That robot can fly a kite and stick to metal and brush teeth and fly.
Ooh.
Click the camera to take a picture of your robot, or take parts off the robot to try new parts. That robot can light up the room and pound a nail. And brush teeth. And walk on snow.
Woo!
Click the camera to take a picture of your robot. Or take parts off the robot to try new parts. That robot can stay dry and catch a ball and help you see in the dark and skateboard.
Woo!
Click the camera to take a picture of your robot, or take parts off the robot to try new parts. That robot can fly and catch a ball and play music and skateboard. Click the camera to take a picture of your robot, or take parts off the robot to try new parts. That robot can see far away and brush teeth and play music and walk.
Oh.
Click the camera to take a picture of your robot, or take parts off the robot to try new parts. That robot can fly a kite and brush teeth and pound a nail. And fly.
Woo!
Click the camera to take a picture of your robot. Or take parts off the robot to try new parts. That robot can make things look bigger and play music and pound a nail and slide down snow. Click the camera to take a picture of your robot. Or take parts off the robot to try new parts. That robot can see far away and stick to metal and catch a ball and roller skate.
Woo!
Click the camera to take. Geroge is building robots to do different jobs, and he needs your help. Click on the robot part. Then, click on where you want to put it on the robot. First, help Geroge build a robot that can play music . Click on Geroge to see the robot work. Or, that robot can play music.
Woo!
Next, help Geroge make a robot that can walk. Good job! That robot can walk. Now, help Geroge build a robot that can stay dry. Good job! That robot can stay dry.
Ooh.
Catch a ball and stick to metal. Well done! That robot can catch a ball.
Ooh.
A picture of your robot. Or take parts off the robot to try new parts. That robot can fly a kite and stick to metal and brush teeth and fly. click the camera to take a picture of your robot. Or take parts off the robot to try new parts. That robot can light up the room and pound a nail. And brush teeth. And walk on snow.
Woo!
Click the camera to take. And stick to metal.
Woo!
Now you can build your own robot. Pick the parts that will make your robot do things you want it to do. Click on the green arrows to find the different robot parts. That robot can fly and brush teeth and help you see in the dark and skateboard. Click the camera to take a picture of your robot. Or take parts off the robot to try new parts. Take a picture of your robot. Or take parts off the robot to try new parts. That robot can stay dry and catch a ball and help you see in the dark and skateboard.
Woo!
Click the camera to take a picture of your robot or take parts off the robot to try new parts. That robot can fly and catch a ball and play music and skateboard. Click the camera to take a picture of your robot. Or take parts off the robot to try new parts.